गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर ऑफ लेसन 7. लेट्स स्टार्ट लेसन 7. आंसर द क्वेश्चंस. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ए, व्हाट इज फर्स्ट एड? आंसर, फर्स्ट एड इज द क्विक एंड करेक्ट हेल्प गिवन बिफोर ए डॉक्टर arrives when someone is sick or hurt. Now question number B, what should you do if you accidentally pour hot water on yourself? Answer, we should hold the burnt area under cool running water until the burning sensation stops, then apply an ice pack on the burnt area. Wipe the area with cotton cloth. Apply an antiseptic cream like Bornol on the burnt area. Now question number C, your sister is playing with a knife and gets hurt. What will you do? Answer, first we should wash cuts with water to remove the dirt. Then clean them with cotton soaked in an antiseptic lotion like Dettol and Sevlon. Tie a bandage or put a band-aid over the wound. Now question number D, list 5 safety measures. First, do not play on roads. Second, do not push or pull anyone in the pool. Third, do not touch electric switches and wires with wet hands. 4. Walk up and down the stairs carefully. Now 5th, do not play with sharp objects such as blades or razors. Now question number E, name the items that a first aid box should contain. Answer, thermometer, bandage, spirit, cotton, antiseptic cream, cotton earbuds, bandage strips, sticky tapes, scissors, antiseptic liquid, medicine for stomach pain and headache. Now question number F, name one important thing to keep in mind when a person gets hurt. Answer, we should be calm and do not panic. Call an adult and a doctor immediately. Now question number G, what first aid would you provide if an insect bites a person? Answer, if an insect bites a person, we should wash the affected area with soap and water. Put an ice pack on the affected area. Apply some calamine lotion on the insect bite. Now question number 2, fill in the blanks with the correct words from the brackets. A, the first aid box should have a dash. Answer is thermometer. Question number B, you should not consume dash without a doctor's prescription. Answer is medicines. C, question number C, and dash cream can help heal the wood. Answer is antiseptic. Now question number D. We should never touch any appliance with dash hands. Answer is wet hands. Now question number E. When someone gets hurt, we should not dash. Answer is panic. Now question number 3. Write true and false. A. Crowd around an injured person. Answer is false. Wash the wound with clean water. Answer is true. Now question number C. An ice pack can be used on a burn. Answer is true. Class is over. Thank you. See you again.